So today, as you can see, we're at White Scar Cave. It was opened in 1925. It's been visited from people from all over the world. There's underground waterfalls and streams, thousands of stalagmites and stalactites, and a huge battlefield cavern. One of the largest caverns in the British Isles, open to visitors.